The chief registrar, Sarah Langham, made the shocking revelation while appearing before the Legal and Parliamentary Affairs Committee to present the 2023-2024 ministerial policy statement for the judiciary, where she was responding to concerns raised by MPs on the ever-increasing case backlog in the courts of law. Although the chief registrar refused to divulge details on who's championing witchcraft in judiciary, she highlighted that witchcraft has contributed to dragging of cases.
Off record, there are many challenges to backlog. Honorable Chair, I learned recently, and this is purely off record, there's something called witchcraft which has come in. I understand it is in the courts to frustrate cases, particularly land matters. I was amazed to hear about it. I was amazed to hear about cases that always fail for particular reasons. So we have interesting problems, but that is just off the record.
The judiciary recognized that delay in concluding cases is the major impediment in access to justice. Case backlog stands at 316 cases in the Supreme Court, 5,234 in the Court of Appeal, 18,049 in High Court circuits, and 9,952 cases in the High Court divisions. 12,361 case files are gathering dust in courts of law, but committee members dismissed witchcraft.
You just don't even take us to that wing where we think that maybe someone have failed to comply. Some people just come to waste time instead of doing what they are in for. So we should not now just coming in with such weak reasons.
The committee members queried the competence of justices on the Supreme Court, pointing out that out of 120 cases that the Supreme Court planned to handle, only 10 cases were handled. Of these, 8 cases were civil, while 2 cases were criminal, a dismal performance the judiciary blamed on closure of the Supreme Court.
Supreme Court, you have 316 cases listed as backlog. Why didn't you, for purposes of planning for the next financial year, add that to the 120 so that you put some bit of pressure on the justices, on the bench, to deal with this?
Just to inform, we have targets, especially from the high bench, the high court. We expect a judge to finish 300 cases in a year. We expect a chief magistrate to finish 600 cases in a year, and a grade one, we expect them to finish 400 cases. Now, we are improving this with the performance enhancement tool, which we are finalizing.
According to the judiciary, in 2023-2024, the cost of handling 120 cases at the Supreme Court will be 7.704 billion shillings, while the disposal of 989 cases at the Court of Appeal will cost 16.731 billion shillings. High Court intends to dispose of 45,984 cases at a cost of 71.558 billion shillings, while the Chief Magistrate's Courts intend to handle 230,522 cases at a cost of 88.924 billion shillings.
As we recruit, deploy judges, we are going to continue scaling it down to other circuits so that we ensure that there are more daily hearings also happening in the circuits, which will still require the session funds to ensure them to run.
Meanwhile, the legal committee tasked the judiciary to sort out squabbles at the Supreme Court between the Chief Justice Alphonse Owinyi-Dolo and Justice Esther Chisache, which are affecting the performance of the Supreme Court.
Please, to make sure that these courts operate. But let me say this on the squabbles that you have talked about. Mr. Chairman, in every organization, even at home, disagreements occur. But these disagreements can be managed depending on the cause of the disagreements. We are quite sure that the disagreements or the squabbles that we have been hearing in the Supreme Court will be sorted out.
Report by Fred Kajibi for the news.